Hey Ronald, we're here at the AI Transformation Forum. Why, in your capacity as the CDIO of Heineken, are you participating in this AI Transformation Forum?
I think because I truly believe, and the company truly believes, this is all about change. This is about the way we're going to operate with our consumers, the way we help our customers, change that is accelerated by new tech, and now, of course, by AI.
Hey, and tell me a little bit about that AI transformation that you're going through.
We are a 160-year-old startup, so we have a lot of legacy. Our technology landscape is different, our data models are different, but I think many large companies have that. But at the same time, while you're creating value, we also have to solve for a lot of stuff that we still have to, that we still have under the hood.
Can you share a little bit about where you see biggest hurdles, challenges? Where does your individual effort and focus go to in that frame?
I think we always underestimate the change and the adoption. Yeah. Because we think, almost like we put it on a PowerPoint, I explained it once, why don't you get it? But it doesn't work like that. So we try to put extra effort in adoption and change capacity now. And still, Barry, I will be very honest, if there's one thing we still underestimate, it's how much time is needed to change, but also to stick to the change.
Finally, you and I have been partnering, and our companies have been partnering for quite a number of years. Any final reflections around the way we work together between Heineken and BCG?
I find it very important that there is a partner that understands the strategy, why we're doing what we're doing, that understands the priorities, and somebody who truly understands end-to-end the business, the value proposition. I think the change is accelerating and the impact is deepening. So just imagine if you look back 10 years, how few companies were AI driven, and you look today, the market cap of the 10 largest companies in the world is basically all the companies are AI companies. If this happened in the last 10 years, the next 10 years is going to be massive change for all of us.